So I've opened the door. You can see I zip tied the little spring-loaded catch and then tied a rope to open the door and had it covered. And there's Mr. Skunk. So I'm just gonna leave the door open and go about my business, and maybe he'll go about his.